he's here. So give yourself a big round of applause for being here this afternoon. And I'll give you an even bigger round of applause if you bought an owl or a t-shirt. That would be even better. So we got one more song. Are you guys in the mood for doing some singing? Have you ever had singing in HMV? That's really bad. We're going to throw a curveball, right? I don't think there's ever been a sing-along in an in-store performance. Do you reckon? I don't know. But we're going to... If there hasn't been, we're going to...
I've not actually seen any in-store performances.
I have. And they're usually dead boring.
Yeah.
So this song's called...
No, I'm talking like name people. Because the ego in me, when we was playing a few songs... Felt like I was in like some 80s U2 video with people like walking to records. Oh, there's a band playing. Yeah. You can make a video out of that. They're really good. Some very clever camera shots.
Yeah.
We'll see. I've got no idea.
I'm just agreeing with it. It's just like, you know, whatever. Oh, before we do this one, actually, I've got to remind you that if you like what you saw tonight, we're going to be doing the full Kick-Ass rock and roll. Sorry, Samuel.
You can say ass.
Sure.
No.
Right,
it's going out.
No, in front of my godson. the full four-piece version of TCC, like the big rock and roll version. We're going to be playing at the Tap and Tumbler on June 19th, which is I think it's about 3 weeks today, 3 or 4 weeks today. Tap and Tumbler just down the road. We're going to be rocking it up. So if you like it.
The Tap and Tumbler is re-establishing itself as a proper Nottingham rock pub.
Yeah,
it went downhill a little bit for a while.
It's really good. Anyway.
Some people just don't understand me. Keep the link to a single thing I do. Like that!
like that, like that.
Don't look at me like that, like that, like that.
Like that, like that,
like that. Don't look at me like that.